Chile on Wednesday announced it had disposed of thousands of mines in an area around the city of Arica, near the border with Peru. A mixture of anti-personnel and anti-tank mines totaling 6,095 devices were destroyed. 70 army specialists are in charge of detecting, unearthing and disposing of more than 70,000 more mines distributed in another 47 areas by 2020.